tonight is a very exciting night. We're down here at the Fox Theater in Atlanta, Georgia, where it's the 86th birthday of Joseph Lowery and a special singer, the legendary Aretha Franklin, is set to sing tonight.
I just had a recent report today that came out and said Detroit was one of the cities that was the worst. It was three other cities listed, Camden, New Jersey, and two others. Detroit being the home of Aretha Franklin, I figured I'd ask you this question. What do you think about a report like that?
Well, it's sad that we still have not learned to turn to each other rather than on each other. And I think we got to start a revival beginning with our own families and with our friends and our neighborhoods, and let it spread, whether it's white on black or black on black or black on white. We've got to put an end to the violence, because if we don't, it's going to destroy us all. We'll all be consumed in the fire of hatred and violence. So I want to ask all of us to start in your own heart to love people and to respect people. One of Aretha's great songs is one of the top five songs of the last century. It's called R-E-S-P-E-C-T. That's what we need to learn to do to each other. And when she sings that tonight, I'm going to shout.
And speaking of violence, what about the nooses, the uprising of nooses?
Well, that's just a symptom of a sickness that's running around. It's not the noose, it's the heart that brings forth the noose. So we got to deal with the heart.